Hey, yo, splash all your shots, man. Hey, shooter, hey, who's home? Over, I seen you, I seen you. Let's go, boy!
Know who you passing to.
Yeah.
You know, Joseph is doing over there. Try to get Scott inside a couple times.
Yeah. Watch behind you. Watch shooter behind you. Start again, go back down.
Call it, he's there. Call it, he's
there. Go take, boy, let's go. Hey, make that. Fix that. Let's go, boy! Stay here. Come now. Help it, Bobby. Rebound. Come on. It doesn't matter. He's no good outside the paint. We need him inside the paint, you know what I mean? So then he does the pick and pop, whatever, he gets a dribble, and then after we can just dump it off to him. Yo, we're making the game too hard, bro. All we have to do is just pass and then drive, pass. Cause like all we're doing is shooting, we're not hitting no shots, right? So if we get to the paint every single time, and then after we just clean it up and just get our buckets. Yo, and we have to be rough on defense. Push a man, don't be afraid to push a man. Back up top. Oh yeah, burn him. Burn him. Not the corner. Come on.
I trap myself.
Bring it back.
Yeah, don't go to the corner. That's why. Hey, way too big. One more. Everyone back. Don't worry about no offensive rebound because they're running on us, right? So like we don't need no rebound for that. We just need a shot and then defense, and then we'll kill them.
If you're 1 foot in the paint, I'm not asking you to be on help side. I'm asking 1 foot in the paint.
All right.
Does that make sense?
No, the only reason because they're doing this like screen on top, so I don't want to get caught on the screen, so I don't know.
Just 1 foot in the paint.
Okay. Hey, Kajan, that's you? Next time, go out the glass. Hey, someone get open. Take him to the rim. Let's go to the rim. Let's go.
Again, bro. Again.
Huh?